Hello, what's up, you guys? Ghostwriter 820053. Bring you guys another video. Today I'll be doing a review on the Justice League movie Multiverse Cyborg figure. Okay, so, well, the figure's already out of the package. And he overall is an amazing figure. I don't care what anybody else thinks about the movie. I love the movie. So, yeah. This is an amazing figure. And I don't really like one part about the figure, which is the articulation. But, you know, beggars can't be choosers. Just look at his accessories first, and then we'll take a closer look at
the accessories the Cyborg figure comes with. So, he comes with the collecting connect piece for Steppenwolf, which I will be building. I'm probably going to buy most of the pieces off of Amazon, since I am getting the Dark Knight. Batman. Christmas, hopefully. And I already have the basic Flash figure, which I will show F in the next video. But yeah, Steppenwolf collecting connect piece. She has a. It looks like a great figure. That's all I'll show him as part of this video on JC's and everything. Looks great. Comes with an extra hand, which is a fusion cannon, which looks cool. You can. And change his hands like so. You kind of do change them once or twice. It gets a little easier to do it, so you just like pop it off. Which, you know, it pops off a little easier than I like it to, but it's not a big deal. And just pops it on. You want to make sure this part's on the top, the two line part, because this is how you do it on like this. It'll snap on, but it looks like it was bent real bad. Just look at that. That doesn't look normal. What you're gonna want to do is just make sure the two parts are on the top. It looks better. Okay, now let's take a close look at the figure. The figure looks amazing. Alright, this is the one I was really looking forward to in the wave. Also Aquaman, which I'm gonna try to get Aquaman. And his detail on this looks amazing. The thing I've seen, people use like aluminum foil to get like other different parts for him. Which, this color goes along with that kind of color really well. And overall, I just think this is a great figure. You know, it's not the best, like, thing you could ever ask for, but it's close enough. It's a really good. I mean, if you can't afford the Mayfax or FH figure arts, then this is just great. Now, there is one thing that isn't great. I mean, it's not a problem, but the one thing, the sculpt is great, but the articulation isn't. So that's bad.
So the articulation on this figure is not my favorite part.
You know, it's just like most multiverse figures. Okay, well, he looks up. Man, how at all. Looks down. Only that much. Side to side movement right there. And a little bit of it. So we move outward that much. Downward all the way. Then around. Bicep swivel. Only a single hinged elbow. I mean, the Punisher figure at least had like at least more than 90 degrees. But this. Come on, bro. It's 2017. Okay, both hands have our swivels. And here's a little swivel here. Can't fold that much. Back a little bit. Looks spread out that much. Here's a tight cut. Single joint knees again. You can move down, move up, and absolutely no ankle pivot. Well, let's just get into some size comparison.
Here is Cyborg compared to the basic figure, $10 line Flash figure. And he scales pretty well with him. It's probably the only basic figure I'll get. That line, maybe even one Parademon, I don't know. But they scale pretty nice together, actually. I mean, he won't be perfectly in size, but he'll be close enough to a satisfactory. And let me get out of the way. Let's get another armored DC character. And let's put him next to. armored Batman, which I think Batman's supposed to be a tall character in some version. He is wind up, of course, falls over. But yeah, I think he looks pretty good with him, actually. So yeah, and here he goes next to my only one figure as of now. I'm probably gonna get the movie version. But here is Wonder Woman next to him. But, well, I think she might be a little too tall for me. She's supposed to be 7 inches, but yeah. And here he is next to the Legends Spider-Man figure. And you can see they're supposed to be both be teenagers. So yeah. And here is Cyborg next to his other Justice League members. We get Batman a little more out there. The others. And I think this Cyborg fits really great with them. And I hope this video is as great as you want it to be. If you like this video, give it a nice thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, go ahead and subscribe. And I hope you guys just have a good rest of the day. And have a Merry Christmas. I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye.